Hi, I'm here with Bill and Dawn DiIorio from Sound City Entertainment. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you for having us.
I want to start out first by thanking you, Bill. You bailed us out with the tree lighting at the last moment and provided us sound, which just made our ceremony awesome. I cannot begin to thank you enough for that.
Thank you for the compliment.
And thank you for being in the chamber, because I don't know what we would have done. Anyway, tell me what kind of events you folks do.
Sound City is a multi-service company. We offer disc jockeys, photography, videography, and limousines. We specialize primarily in weddings. However, we will do other events as well. We really try to bring something different and different options for our clients who really look to create something. And every bride has had a dream since they were young to, you know, create their dream wedding. And we try to make that happen for them.
Dawn, I know you're the photographer of the business. What drives you with that? What's your passion about photography?
I love working with people. So people is my background. And I have a unique job. I actually have a really awesome job. I get to go to these weddings and photograph these phenomenal events and moments in people's lives and history. And, you know, I do portrait sessions with children and families. So I really get to be embedded in people's lives and get to know them on a personal level. Which really makes a phenomenal experience, both professionally and personally, because I get to have these moments with them that they'll cherish forever in a photograph. And oftentimes they're generation shots, and they're shots later on that they come to cherish when their loved ones have passed away. So that keeps me going. It's just a phenomenal job.
You're very young, so this may not have happened yet. Have you ever done an event for somebody whose photograph you took at their christening or their first communion?
No, not yet.
Someday.
So I'm sure it'll happen. Yeah. I'm sure it'll happen.
That is one of the cool things, I think, watching people go through their life process.
I have seen a lot of babies being born, and I've photographed a lot of babies from my clients' weddings. So I'm starting that process,
but
I have yet to see the babies in full adulthood just yet.
Down the road. That's not a bad thing. What makes Sound City different from other DJ services that are out there?
Well, I think it's our attitude and ideas that we try to bring to our clients.
We let them try to encourage and bring their share of ideas and thoughts too, and really try to blend those.
I think we really focus on listening to our clients and finding out what their thoughts. And as I said earlier, you know, creating that wedding day you've dreamt of as a little girl, or, you know, making it something that just nobody has seen before. Even with our DJs, being interactive, being fun, really getting involved with the guests, but not taking it so over the top that it becomes such a showcase. And with our photography, really having that tasteful flair that clients will look at the photos and not feel that they're dated, or not that, you know, it's the same old photograph. It really adds a lot of style and pizzazz.
And I want them to share their ideas. I mean, I can take a great photograph, and I know that, and I know that I can do that for them, but I want to hear what they're looking for as well and their ideas, because I can take a group shot in 10 different ways, but if they have an idea of how they want it to be seen later on, I want to hear it. I want to know what they're looking for.
I also think for us, what really structures us is different is not just hiring people and putting them onto something. It's really important for us to maintain a style and a quality that our clients will love and their families will love and et cetera. So we don't just kind of, as they say, hire somebody and put them out to do something. A lot of agencies do that. We're really a very small company that has a very close-knit of professionals, and that's all we use. We don't go beyond that.
Awesome. Well, thank you for being here today and for working with the Chamber and supporting us in our mission. I look forward to working with you both in the future.
Thank you, Sharon.
Thank you for having us.